It is a great pleasure to address you at this second Presidential Local Government Summit. The first time we met in this format was on the 20th October 2009 in Khayelitsha in Cape Town. The 2011 census confirmed the great strides made in providing basic services. Challenges still remain. There are many examples of excellence in local government that we can leverage on. If municipalities do not improve in spite of support, we will have no alternative but to use all constitutional powers in the quest to ensure that our communities are served better. As far as communities, government is government. They want government to service them. In other words, the protests are not because this government is doing nothing or the country is doing nothing. It's because it's doing something. The resources themselves are not enough to do it overnight. We must leave this place with an action plan. We have to meaningfully de-racialize communities and overcome apartheid era spatial development. All residents, black and white, must equally enjoy the benefits of development. We must go back to the basics. Going back to basics means reviewing tendering systems and dealing with corruption systematically within the supply chain system in local government. Going back to basics also means working harder to expand poverty alleviation programs such as the community work program, which provides skills and work opportunities for our people. Back to basics means, in essence, that from this summit onwards, local government will indeed become everybody's business. It is my pleasure to declare this local government summit open. And I thank you very much indeed.
To take local government forward, as the President has been saying, we've got to put people first. Often we get caught up in the technical details of either finances or engineering, or indeed the politics of what we have to do, and forget that we are here to serve the South African public. And engaging with communities is perhaps the key demand that communities are actually putting to all of us, whichever sector we come from. The back to basics approach is about saying, in the last 14 years of local government democracy and the last 20 years of national democracy, we've done extremely well as a country in building new democratic structures, in training a whole new generation or a few generations of public officials, both political and non-political, and concretely delivering to our people. We've taken stock of this through the National Development Plan and through other mechanisms. We know that we have more challenges to actually overcome, and the back to basics approach is to say, how do we all lift our performance to a new level in order to assure all 50 odd million South Africans that we do care about the conditions in which they live, we do care about whether they have economic opportunities in the municipalities under your jurisdiction, and importantly, to create a climate where both those in government and outside of government, in all sectors of our society, work together to create a better life for all South Africans. Thank you very much.